This dinner has to go okay. Hey, will you let me blow up this Lucas guy?
Well, hopefully, ever since I met him, I want to laugh and cry, and everything seems right and wrong at the same time. And then sometimes, I just want to rip his flesh off and eat him up until there's nothing left.
I don't have a sunny disposition.
Real issues.